All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Tyler Danielson, the CEO of Foxo Technologies. And Tyler, it's good to see you. How are you?
Hi, Steve. Good to see you too. I'm doing good. How are you?
Awesome. I'm doing very well. Thank you. Excited to learn a bit more about the company. I know you've had some news out recently we'll get to in just a second, but maybe just give us an overall view of Foxo Technologies.
Yeah, so Foxo Technologies is really in the epigenetic space focused on insurance. We're the first people, the first group, the first company to really go after underwriting, leveraging epigenetics. Epigenetics isn't a new space, really, where genetics has kind of led the way. We're taking it the next level. It's really how you use your genetics. And that's through this bit of methylation, and we measure that. And so Foxo is really focused on the insurance space and bringing that value to insurance companies. We do that in a couple of different ways, but one is through a consumer product that I know we'll talk about in a second, the longevity report, and the other is through an underwriting report that we provide to those insurance companies.
Yeah, let's talk about the Foxo Longevity Report. So how does the process work? Like, what do you provide the information to these insurance companies? So tell me sort of the nuts and bolts, if you like.
Yeah, we really think they're two separate things, right? Because for underwriting, it's based on a mortality table that's been around for a really long time. So they're looking at things like your blood pressure, whether you smoke. So we try to get those traditional markers set for them. But we also think that the consumer is much more interested in their longevity, being able to live longer. And in that case, we actually provide a little bit different set of markers. So we have a longevity report that we provide to consumers, and then an underwriting report that we provide to insurers. And so each one has their own kind of spin that makes it the most sense, but both can get through the same test. And that test is very simple. We send a kit to your doorstep. You spit in a little tube. So it's all saliva-based, no blood. And you ship that on back, and we get both reports from that same data.
Yeah. What sort of market are you finding for this? Because obviously there's a lot of people who have insurance. I mean, everyone should have it. It's very important. So
yeah,
the market obviously seems to be pretty huge.
Yeah, it's actually quite massive. We really think that once we get a couple of these companies really on board and in leveraging this technology, the rest are going to follow. We've seen that in the insurance space, especially in the US over and over. So yeah, we think it's really, really quite large. Right now, everyone does their testing through, especially in the $1 million to $5 million policy range. They have a person come to your door. I'm sure a lot of our your listeners here have heard this, but you know, then you have to do your blood draw, your blood pressure, you pee in a cup. This has none of that, right? You avoid all that, the hassle, the cost to the insurance company, and we get all the same data, we think even more accurately than we're working on proving that.
Yeah, I noticed in researching that you've signed a couple of recent deals, AmSuisse, a Haven Life, just a couple of names. So is that, talk a bit about the recent successes that you've had.
Yeah, no, I mean, they're really valuable. We find those partnerships to make a lot of sense. We're looking at distributing life insurance using their products with longevity. And that's really that kind of the cool kicker here, right? We feel very differentiated from any other products in the market. And so we think not only can we provide this technology, which is great, but we have a great brand and an awesome way to provide consumers value that others can't. So we're looking at leveraging that in the distribution space, in the science and technology space, and for our consumers, the insurance companies, kind of in the agents, right? So the value of these partnerships is that now the agents can go and say, hey, you know, look at this company over here, Foxo. They don't care just about selling you the life insurance policy. They care about how long you live. And they're going to give you these products to help you kind of make that judgment call for yourself and then provide better value. Yeah. So it's really kind of a cool addition there.
And Tyler, last thing, just tell me about this year, 2023. Obviously, we're you know, into the second month of 2023, but give me the general plan for this year. What are you looking for?
Yeah, it's huge. We need to make some more strategic partnerships. I mean, ultimately, that's what we're working really hard on doing. We don't plan to be a company that goes out and sells direct to consumer life insurance. We know that space is really challenging. We really want to leverage our technology. So we want to do some more partnerships there. We've got some good capital to work on. We're going to try to generate some more cap, and that'll help us really kind of push through the end of the year, but we're really driving hard on our epigenetic underwriting report. And so we've been working with, all sorts of different companies on pilots and things along those lines. We're working hard on the longevity report. We're doing a lot of user testing to make sure that that's driving the value for our consumers that, you know, maybe our competitors might not see. And so just a ton of value where that we're trying to kind of get out of the systems that we've already built into place.
All right. Sounds exciting. Tyler, thank you so much. Very interesting technology, and I look forward to following your story as well. So I really appreciate your time.
Yeah. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
All right. There's Tyler Danielson. He's the CEO of Foxo Technologies.